There's a saying, nothing about us without us, and we are a strong believer of that. It has been astonishing to work with Accenture because we got this call from Anders, who said he wanted to work with the Danish Federation and Be My Eyes to help our users understand using Be My Eyes in a better way.
It's the same engine as a lot of you know from ChatGPT, so the large language model behind it, but it's plus vision, meaning that it can interpret context from any types of images. And that's really what brings the magic to this solution. So we joined Be My Eyes and the Danish Association of the Blind during the beta test of this product.
A lot of my colleagues are interested, and as well as the rest of Accenture, I believe, are interested in joining these more, I want to call them purposeful or meaningful projects. It's so nice when people come back and share their good experiences with us, so we can really feel that we are making a difference, but also we are empowering them to make a difference themselves by taking on and feeling comfortable and confident in using these technologies. It's great.
For me personally, it feels great that I'm able to combine what I do professionally at work to what brings benefit to a lot of people around the world, including my own family members.
I would say that it has been an incredible game changer to have AI incorporated into Be My Eyes. I just did the Camino hiking tour, and I used my AI for a lot of like descriptions of the churches and just the general landscapes. It just gives a whole new dimension for participating, for being included, for joining people around you, regardless of whether you're blind or visually impaired or fully sighted. That's beyond amazing.